It's a very special day. It is the last Sunday that we're having our beautiful Reverend Laura at the helm. We're going to dedicate this song to her. So everybody, why don't you get up? You know it. You can sing along. We'll begin for those parts that you know and love.
Band. Thank you. A couple quick reminders. If you have a phone, what do you do with it? Turn it off. Yeah. All those people that are watching through these beautiful cameras need to have a clear airway so they can get the video and the audio sounding together, and that helps if our bandwidth is better. So please turn that off. Thank you. Welcome, everybody. Oh, it's good to see you. And those of you I can't see but I know are watching, welcome to you as well. This is the day our God has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Ooh, you picked right up on that. Let's do that again. This is the day our God has made.
Let us rejoice and be glad in it.
One more time. This is the day our God has made.
Let us rejoice and be glad in it.
Ah, well, today I want to share with you my deep gladness for 16 months as your minister of transition. And I'm not glad because it was easy. It was not. And I'm not glad because it's indie. That is hard too. I'm glad because you gave me the grace to walk with you through a very difficult valley. And grace always wins the day. Every time, my friends, every time. So today is a day for blessing each other with grace upon grace. So I invite you to turn to somebody near you and to say, I am graced by your presence. And if you're online, you can, in the chat, I'm graced by your presence. Yeah, find somebody else, say it again. I am graced by your presence. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. We've no less days to sing in God's praise than when we first begun. Take a deep breath. Let's sing in the morning with the mist.
We hope in our hearts to
From you, I have learned many things about the ways of your people, the people on whose unceded land we stand right now. Your grace in bringing the rich indigenous power of these ceremonies to us has been a blessing every week. And this space is different because you are in it. So thank you. So I'd like to... to invite you in a little call and response in blessing Yonah. Yonah French Hawk, we thank you.
Yonah French Hawk, we thank you.
We thank you for the quiet wisdom of your ancestors.
We thank you for the quiet wisdom of your ancestors.
Spoken through your voice.
Spoken through your voice.
We thank you for your grounded presence.
Thank you for your grounded presence.
Guiding us around this circle.
Guiding us around this circle.
We thank you for your humble offerings.
We thank you for your humble offerings.
Given with grace.
Given with grace.
Yonah, we bless you.
Yonah, we bless you.
In a good way.
In a good way. Aho.
In part, praise God from the heavens, praise God in the heights, praise all you angels, praise God sun and moon, praise God shining stars, praise God highest heavens, praise God water above the heavens, praise God from the earth and you sea monsters and all the deeps, hot fire and hail, snow and frost, stormy wind, praise God mountains and all hills, fruit trees and all cedars, praise wild animals and all cattle, creeping things, flying birds, praise God. So as in the Psalms, when we call the directions, we are praising and calling in all of those spirits of praise. So I invite you to turn with Yonah and myself to the east as we call in these spirits. Spirit of the East, we welcome you. With the rising of the sun each morning, we welcome you. With the transformation of spring each year, we welcome you. With the element of air, our breath, our inspiration, we sing to you. We call you in with all the winged ones, with eagle, with the songbirds who sing at the dawn, with all who soar on the air. Spirit of the East, we greet you. Come and be with us in a good way. Quarter turn to your right. Spirit of the South, we welcome you. At the high noon of each day, we welcome you. In the fullness of summer, we welcome you. With the fire in our bellies and the passion in our hearts, we welcome you. We call on the four-legged ones, the wolves and the field mice who bring your strength. Spirit of the South, we call for you now. Come and be with us in a good way. Quarter turn to your right. Spirit of the West, we welcome you. As the sun sets each day, we welcome you. As the autumn comes and we let go, we welcome you. With the richness of the harvest, we welcome you. With the element of water and the fluidity of life, we sing to you. All of your rivers and oceans, and all the creatures, the otters and the whales, the beaver and the trout. We welcome you and call on you. Spirit of the South or the West, come and be with us in a good way. Quarter turn to the right. Spirit of the North, we welcome you. In the dark of midnight, we welcome you. In the cold of winter, we welcome you. With the element of earth, the strong mountains, the soil, the crystals, the rocks, we welcome you. We sing in the buffalo who persevere, the bear who go into their caves. Spirit of the North, come and be with us in a good way. And turning to the center, reaching up, we welcome the divine masculine, Father, sky, sun, and stars. Come and be with us in a good way. And reaching down, we welcome the divine feminine, Mother Earth, the ancestral wisdom, the mycelial networks. Come and be with us in a good way. And with one hand on our heart, we welcome the fire within. And with one hand to the circle, we welcome the love between. Love within and love without, we welcome you in a good way. I hope.
Yeah.
So that was an Earth, Wind, and Fire song. May have not been as familiar to you as some other Earth, Wind, and Fire songs. It wasn't to me. But Ryan suggested that song today. And so I just want to take a moment and remind everybody, if you haven't met Ryan yet, Ryan is our new band leader. Ryan. And you know our singers, Paula and Delia, who are there with Ryan today. And if you've been coming for a while, you may be familiar now with Ian on piano, Augustine on drums, Billy on guitar. So I want you to rub your hands together and send some love. Repeat after me. World Beat Band.
World Beat Band.
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
We support you.
We support you.
We love you.
We love you.
We thank you.
We thank you.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Now it's on. Okay, so thanks to everybody who sent in a video or a message to Laura.
Yay, Laura.
Yeah. Those are all up on the website now. I put them onto a web page for Laura, and a link to it's right on the homepage, directly on it. And I forwarded to Laura, too, so she could have a little preview of what y'all said. The Christmas Giving gift tree is going to be up in person, live, this year. So, yeah. So, Don Fortuna is putting together the gift, the kids list, and the gift list as usual. Half of the names and the gifts are going to be on the tree, and half are going to be online so that people can participate either way. And gifts will be able to be dropped off during Sunday celebrations for the first 2 weeks after the tree goes up, or at my office. I'm here every Monday and Wednesday from 10 to 3. Alexandra Naranjo, can you stand up? She's going to coordinate this process. She's going to... Her daughter's going to make the ornaments that'll have the names of the kids on it, and she's going to need some help on Sundays for people to make sure that the people who take the ornaments also sign the list that shows which ornament you took so we know who has which kid. And I think she's probably going to figure out some ways about maybe having everybody bring an ornament themselves. So if any of you want to bring a Christmas ornament to put, or make a little Christmas ornament to put on the tree, it's going to be up next Sunday. Alexandra's going to take care of getting the tree there and getting it up in the stand. I understand from Don that there's a tree stand and some ornaments in the cabinet. And she'll provide some information about that later. And I'll put it in the newsletter, so I'll put all that information in the newsletter. But I'm really excited about having it up in person this year. Yeah. All right. So... the season of light starts next Sunday, which is why the tree goes up next Sunday. And the seeds of celebration are on the website. Jay did them this month. And if you want to, yay, Jay. And if you want to share a gift, Jay is the person to talk to about sharing a gift during the season of light. Rethinking the Thanksgiving Toolkit has some cool ideas for making Turkey Day a little more meaningful. So if you're interested in that, that's up on the website also. These links are all on the homepage. A couple of little housekeeping pieces. Don't forget the name tags are now going up on the stands rather than in the carousel. So don't put them back in the carousel, put them on the stands. And make sure you leave your chairs up so that we don't have to reset it again next week. So now we've got a couple more messages. Melody is going to talk about Racial Equity Book Club. Maureen's going to talk a little bit about next steps for the Build Back Better campaign. And Michelle Smith is going to talk a little bit about the Sunday coordination process. Okay.
Hi, everybody. The Greek word apocalypsis means unveiling.
or, of course, revelation. In apocalyptic times, things are revealed that were previously hidden. The world is shown to be a different shape than the one you thought you were living in. This is rarely comfortable, especially if you are a white person waking up to white privilege. If you pay attention, it may change your life. We each have to decide what to do with what is revealed to us. So throughout the pandemic, the Racial Equity Book Club has been meeting monthly, well, actually twice a month, we've gone to monthly, and discussing ways that we can open up to this information and make changes in our daily lives. Today at 5 p.m., you are invited to join the Racial Equity team for a Zoom discussion of the 16-page report, From Banks and Tanks to Caring and Cooperation, created by the Movement Generation. This inspiring 30-minute read lays the foundation for us in our consciousness for social and economic justice. It offers us a new way to define and discuss the liberation and restoration of land, labor, and culture. The Racial Equity team would love to have you join this discussion, and the link to get the booklet and read it before 5 p.m. is in the program and it's online. And if you would like to receive the Zoom link, please hand me your email address before we leave today or email me at melody.lebaron@gmail.com. Thank you so much.
Hi, Jubilee, and a thank you from the Earth team for all of you who did respond to our request to call our legislators about the Build Back Better legislation. It got out of the House.
Yay!
And it's and it's going to the Senate, and so we're going to ask you to re-up and make some more calls. This is going to be a hurdle in the Senate. But we know that the more voices that are heard, the more calls that are made, the more passion that we feel, we can get there. So on the website, the link, or the whole deal, the letter that we wrote, will be back up on the website this week. And so all the information how to do that. Gracias.
Look how many people are here.
Yeah.
All right, big news this week from the board. In response to the insights and creativity generated through the hiring process for the Sunday coordinator role, plus the desire that emerged in the community conversations, which was strong ritual and liturgical leadership, but would also welcome co-leadership or various configurations that reflect spirit of circular and collaborative leadership rather than one sole strong leader. In response to that, we went into this process with one idea and came out with another, I'm here to tell you. And so we have an interim, which is gonna be Jay as operational leader for Sunday coordination, a coordination team made up of all four candidates who all brought different things, and that's Susie and JD and Jay and Lauren Fortuna. So they're going to be a team. One of the goals of that team is to create a worship or a celebration committee. So folks are interested in helping to think about our celebrations, and we want you to get. They're going to be recruiting and figuring out how to do that. So what's going to be the same is our liturgy. The way we do Jubilee on Sunday mornings, that's going to be the same. The people that you see will be the people that we know and love, our ministers, our members of the band and the singers, people we know. It's going to be from us. And what's going to be different is that it's not just one person, but it's this rotation of us. We are who are going to save Jubilee. We are who. We are the spiritual leadership of Jubilee. This and the Jubilee's essence, its values, and its mission. And we're moving forward still into a time, we're still in the negativa, things still aren't known, creativa's coming. I'm feeling the light, y'all. I'm feeling the light. Thanks, everybody. Just wanted you to know it was great. Great news.
Okay, so this is another little announcement, kind of. So the person who coordinates these every week and makes sure that they're up there and on the website and in the newsletter so that you can have them is Michelle. Michelle Burns. That is faithfully updated with the latest information every week and sometimes several times a week. Because of you, we have a weekly newsletter full of information and opportunities for all of us to connect with each other and to live out our mission. Because of you, we have a database where we can find each other and help each other and so much more. She's also a wonderful healer, healing touch, Reiki master person. Just in case you didn't know. So repeat after me. Michelle, we thank you.
Michelle, we thank you.
We thank you for connecting us.
We thank you for connecting us.
For keeping us informed.
For keeping us informed.
We thank you for your attention.
We thank you for your attention.
To the details of this community.
The details of this community.
We thank you for your steady care.
Thank you for your staying here.
And your willing spirit.
And your willing spirit.
Michelle, we bless you.
Michelle, we bless you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And we've got a gift of song now from one of our youth, Emma.
Okay, first off, thank you, Laura, for this amazing opportunity and for being just amazing in general. So, Neverland, usually hanging out with me.
on the run, bro. Perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so. You are now my own dream, I'm forever a lost boy at last. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling, even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so. You are now my own dream, I'm forever a lost boy at last. And for all Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me. Lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
Started coming to Jubilee years, how many years ago? Years ago, long time ago. And we were prayer partners together over at the Western Wall, and we served communion together over here. We've prayed together a lot of times, and we're going to pray together today, but before we do that, Jay, move to the middle. You're going to see a pattern here today. We're doing some blessing. So get your hearts warmed up and your hands warmed up. And Jay, just be ready to receive this, all right? Jay Joslin, we thank you.
Jay Joslin, we thank you.
We thank you for holding this space.
We thank you for holding this space.
For years of prayers.
For years of prayers.
We thank you for your steady presence.
We thank you for your steady presence.
And for your years of care.
And for your years of care.
We thank you for your calming voice.
We thank you for your calming voice.
And your wicked humor.
And your wicked humor.
We thank you for taking on this new role.
We thank you for taking on this new role.
And we support you in it.
And we support you in it.
Jay Joslin, we bless you.
Jay Joslin, we bless you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So today is all about gratitude. So we're just going to spend some time in the quiet of this music that we make together with the bowls, thinking about what we're grateful for. So let's ring our bowls. Thank you. you grateful for? Send them a blessing right now. What are you grateful for? Can you be grateful for even the hard lessons? The difficult path? The teachers who show you something about yourself? Anyone you know who needs our blessing right now, send them the light from your heart to theirs. For those places in our world that need our deep gladness, this community. First. Ah! Delia's like, what? We're singing a little bit different song this week for the piece. We'll sing it through once, and then we'll share the piece with each other. And when you hear it singing again, we'll come back to our seats.
Thank you. today. I'm going to say this because, you know, this today's about gratitude, so everybody, you know that. It's great to be alive in the Blue Ridge Mountains. We say that usually here a lot. So. You guys probably know this song. We've done it here many years, and I've got all new people playing with me today, so I'm crossing my fingers because we haven't played together much, so I'm hoping it sinks into that zone and we get it. So if not, it's the Jubilee salute time.
Gathered round this
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
We support you.
We support you.
We bless you.
We bless you.
Stage. So if those of you who are standing around don't want to stand for much longer, you are welcome to make your way up here, over there, back there. A few chairs over here you could grab. Listen now for these ancient words. I've even told Ryan this. So Ryan, or whoever's over there, someone, usually after someone says in this spot, hear these ancient words, we go, there we go. Yeah. I think actually I'm supposed to do it, but I never remember. All right. From Meister Eckhart, we have a series of quotes. Be willing to be a beginner every single morning. Only the hand that erases can write the true thing. And suddenly you know it's time to start something new and trust the magic of beginnings. And finally, if the only prayer you ever said was thank you, that would suffice. And from Philippians 4, rejoice in the Lord always. Again, I say rejoice. Let your gentleness be evident to all. The Lord is near. Do not be anxious about anything. Do not be anxious about anything. Do not be anxious about anything. But in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, make your requests known to God. And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ. This is ancient wisdom and holy word.
Thanks be to God, it is wise and holy.
All creation is wisdom and holy word.
All creation sings the wisdom of God.
Hallelujah. So, when I started thinking about all the people I want to thank today, and I want to allow you all to thank today, the list got really long. So I'm just gonna thank a lot of them. My fear is I'm gonna miss somebody. And it's not because I don't love you or care about you, it's because I was trying to think of everybody. But I wanna start with two staff people who have come on recently. Bruce, where's Bruce? Bruce, and is Gretchen couldn't be here today, is that right? All right, well, Bruce has taken on church administration, and Gretchen has taken on bookkeeping. And in a church that prides itself, in a community that prides itself on not being organized religion, I can tell you it's a job to try to get some organization to it. So with all of these blessings, I really invite you to feel into your heart. Really feel into your heart and really sense these words that you're saying. Bruce and Gretchen, you're not here, but Bruce and Gretchen.
Bruce and Gretchen.
We thank you.
We thank you.
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
We support you.
We support you.
We bless you.
We bless you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This is going to be a little bit like the graduation where they tell people, wait till all the kids have gone across the stage before you clap, but people clap anyway. But we get a lot of these, so you might not want to clap every time. I'm just saying. Not that they all don't deserve clapping. So I don't think Terry is here today. Terry Sandoval. But Terry is our choir director, and she leads the singers. So anyone who's a singer who is here today, will you please stand up? Yeah. Okay. Singers, Terry, you bring your music to us every month, and we appreciate it so much. So, Terry and singers, we thank you.
Thank you.
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
We support you.
We support you.
We bless you.
We bless you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now, we already thanked the band earlier and blessed them, but you know, you wouldn't hear any of us if there weren't someone over at the soundboard.
Oh, yeah.
And for those of you who are watching online, you wouldn't see any of us if there weren't people over there behind those monitors. And today it's Vineet Allen. Vineet, can you stand up? Yeah. Person who set all that up and has been training other people to take his place is Willie Ribbley, and Willie couldn't be here today. Julie is also part of that team. Julie Dean, is Julie here today? No. So, Vineet, stand up. Bob, I don't know if you're already standing. Yeah, stand up. It's hard to tell back there in the booth. But for Willie and Vineet and Julie and Bob, we thank you.
We thank you.
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
We support you.
We support you.
We bless you.
We bless you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So there's some other people. Let's see. Is Anna here today? I have to keep putting my glasses on. Anna Realty? She's not here today, is she? But Misty's here. Is Anna? Did somebody say Anna was here? No. Misty, come on up. So you might not know that Misty's on staff here because she's always down with the kids. If the kids would come, the kids don't always come. But whether the kids come or not, Misty is there, and her daughter Annabelle as well. So Misty, and then another behind-the-scenes person that you never see, but I know you appreciate because she cleans your bathrooms every week, is Anna Realty. So Anna is somewhere, and we want to thank these people that we often don't see but make our experience here so special. So Misty and Annabelle and Anna, we thank you.
We thank you.
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
We support you.
We support you.
We bless you.
We bless you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now, you have a board. You may know that. You've been hearing from some of them recently. And I'd like them to stand up. I want to start with the board leadership. The executive team right now is Jenny Farthing and Tim Wren. Is Tim here today? I don't think Tim's here today. And Michelle Smith. And other board members are John David Short, Mikey, yeah, got Brian Hinman, Vineet Allen, Elizabeth Likas, Michael Smith. I miss anyone? Not everyone's here today. And I want to add to these board members who are with us right now and serving us right now and spending a lot of time. I want to add anyone that was on the board over these past 3 years, because there's been a lot of transition in these past 3 years, and it was a job. So if you were on the board during the past 3 years, if you would please stand up. Michelle and Elizabeth from the board, and also Pam Garrett and Lynn Brailsford. If I say your name, stand up. Get your exercise today. And we've got a finance team, also made up of Tim Moran, who's not here, and Gretchen, who's not here. Nan is here. Nan. Bruce is here. Bruce. Yeah, just keep standing up. We've got money counters that Nan has pulled together to help us on Sunday mornings to make sure your money is well cared for and gently held and dealt with. If you're a money counter, would you stand up? And we've got a facilities committee. Ray Raymond, I think Ray's here today. You guys stand up. I can't see if you don't stand up. Ray has been leading our team, our facilities team. Everybody else that's on the facilities team, Timbo, John David, Bruce, you're already standing up. Anyone else? Yeah. If you're on the facilities team or committee. So we got the finance committee, the HR committee, the facilities committee. And a special blessing to Ray, who has overseen, you may not know, but we have a new roof that we just paid for last week. It's the small front roof. So we want to bless that roof and thank all of these people that have helped, all of these teams that have helped hire new staff, that have helped keep our bathrooms functioning and our roofs from leaking, kept our money safe and counted and accounted for. All of you, we bless you.
We bless you.
We thank you.
We thank you.
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
We support you.
We support you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now, a few of you have said to me, we need to get the teams going again. We need to get the teams going again. The teams are going, y'all. Not all of them and not all the time, but there have been teams functioning the entire time I've been here. There has been the social justice team led by Vineet with the relevant teams, the racial equity team led by Melody, the economic justice team led by Michael. There's the Earth team, which you heard from Maureen. Everyone that's on the Earth team, stand up. Anyone that's on the social justice, racial equity, economic justice, or Earth team, stand up. We've got our outreach team. Paul Muller, Nancy Ellington, and others. Are any of those there today? You're on the outreach team, stand up. We've got our communications team, led by Michelle, our communications manager. Other people that are on the communications team, stand up. I know John David and some other people that aren't here today are part of that. We've also got an arts team. Now, Julie Parker, I don't know if Julie's watching this morning. Julie restarted this team and then unfortunately had a stroke and hasn't been able to be back with us in person. But Molly Pritchard, where's Molly? I saw Molly earlier. Yes, stand up, Molly. Who has been doing our altar the whole time, every season. Who else is on the arts team? Joanne? Yeah. Kirsten, I don't think Kirsten Isella is here today. We've got greeters. People greet you every Sunday morning. And you know, before you get here, they do things to be ready to greet you. Like, make sure it looks neat and you can find a place to sit. If you're a greeter, would you stand up? Warren, who helps lead that group. Yeah, where's Warren? Oh, there he is. There's Warren. All right. We've also got a prayer team. I was on this prayer team for years and years and years, and Aliyah Schick has led this prayer team very faithfully over the years. If you're a member of the prayer team, stand up. A lot of people are on that prayer team. I know a lot of you on the prayer team, so don't be shy. Go ahead, stand up. Yeah. All right. Let's see. We recently had community conversations. Those were started by a team. Those were started by Michael, who said, I need a team. And so we got a team. If you're on that team, stand up. Some of you are already standing. Yeah. All right. But look around. Some of these people were on two or three of those things, and they didn't sit and stand again. A lot of people, a lot of teams that are active and working. And if you've got an interest in one of those, look around and see who you might talk to. Teams, we thank you.
We thank you.
We bless you.
We bless you.
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
And we support you.
We support you.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Now, every Sunday in the bulletin, there are all these wonderful quotes. And what you may not know about those quotes is that they are curated by Ann Ray. And Ann says... every Monday to me, which is great because they inspire me then on what I'm going to say that week. So Anne offers a very special gift every week that not everybody knows she does. But there are other people that offer, keep saying Anne, other people that offer gifts every week too. Like today we had Delia and Emma. If you have offered a gift here at any time in my 16 months, would you please stand up? There's some people that aren't here today that I know that have offered gifts too. I heard from a couple of them, like Brian, who offered his song last week. Gift offerers. We thank you.
We thank you.
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
We support you.
We support you.
And we bless you.
And we bless you.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Breathe deeply. I want us to learn a little song. The words are not going to be up on the screen. The words are not in your bulletin, but the words are really easy. Here are the words. Thank you, God, for everything. Thank you, God, for everything.
Thank you, God, for everything. Thank you, God.
Offering made, large or small, in public or behind the scenes. I get lots of gratitude from y'all because I'm up here and people can see what I'm doing. But I could not do what I do here each week if it weren't for each and every person that has just been blessed and thanked. This community is not the person standing here. Got an amen corner over here in the back. This community is you. So my message today is only this. You are blessed, and you are a blessing. In fact, you are blessed so that you may be a blessing. Because really, what else are we here for? I mean, what else, guys? What else are we here for? On this earth, not just here, here, in these bodies, walk in this path, if it's not to be a blessing.
Thank you, God, for everything. Thank you, God. Thank you.
anything but grateful this week when I heard the results of the Rittenhouse trial. White supremacy continues to have this nation and especially our justice system in a chokehold. It's hard to feel grateful when injustice rears its ugly head again and again. And yet, I am grateful that we are talking about this ugliness on the news, in the grocery store, and in this community. I'm grateful to be part of a community that seeks ways to be justice makers. No matter what is going on, there is always a reason to be grateful. Even when everything is going to hell in a handbasket, something is going right. Someone is nearby to help. Or maybe just there's a snack in the fridge. There's always something to be thankful for. If you can't pay your bills, you can be thankful you're not one of your creditors. Or if you can't be content with what you've received, you can be thankful for what you've escaped.
Yeah.
Some moments you might have to look harder than others, and you don't have to be grateful for every circumstance that life throws you. But somewhere around that circumstance, there is something that wants to bless you. Someone who wants to provide some grace. Let's be those people. The ones standing by with a blessing. The ones offering grace, the ones holding on to compassion, the ones seeking justice. Let's be those people.
Thank you, God, for everything. Thank you, God, for everything.
If the only prayer you ever say is thank you, that would be enough or suffice. Maybe there's a corollary to that. If the only thing you say in a Sunday message is thank you, that would suffice. I hope so. Because, try as I might, I could not come up with anything more profound than that to say to you today. Jubilee has been a blessing to the Asheville community. Breathe deeply. Take a moment and think about one way that Jubilee has blessed you. What does it look like for you to carry that blessing out into the streets? Rumi said, gratitude is the wine for the soul. Go on, get drunk.
Thank you, God, for everything. Thank you, God. Thank you, God, for
around while the band starts to play.
Now it's your time to be in the holy pickle barrel. You've been blessing everybody.
Yeah.
It's your time, Laura. Jubilee, I invite you to stand. Hold hands as you are comfortable. And Laura, you accept this. You take this in. God bless you, Laura Collins.
God bless you, Laura Collins.
You have ministered to us with grace.
You have ministered to us with grace.
With clarity.
With clarity.
With joy.
With joy.
You have given us direction.
You have given us direction.
Even through all the Zooms.
Even through all the Zooms.
To the first hand-holding in this building.
To the first hand-holding in this building.
You are family, Laura.
You are family, Laura.
We are grateful to you.
We are grateful to you.
We bless you.
We bless you.
For all that has been, we bless you.
For all that has been, we bless you.
For all that will be,
we bless you.
God bless you, Laura Collins.
God bless you, Laura Collins.
Oh, yeah.
Benedict. addiction. Because I want to say this, along with Paul from Philippians. If there is any excellence, if there is anything worthy of praise, whatever is true, whatever is just, whatever is lovely, whatever is pleasing, if there's any excellence, if there's anything worthy of praise, think about these things. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Side.